This is Tiger's third shot on his opening hole, and how does it look, Woody?
It's a pretty good lie. It's on the hard pan. He does have a little wire grass in front of him. It shouldn't affect it, but he's got a great angle. Very flat going, a lot of green to work with on this angle.
That sounded like great contact. That is fantastic.
And good luck, that birdie. On his opening hole. Fifth hole, this Logan McAllister.
He was very fortunate to have a lie there with all that wire grass around. And what a shot from the native sandy area. Are you kidding me? That'll be for eagle.
This is some hole, isn't it, the fifth?
Oh, man, this green is wild.
This is an eagle putt for McAllister at the fifth after that spectacular second shot.
Any good. When he walked up there and saw his ball in the native area, he had to be thrilled that he could see he could get a club on it. Boy, did he take advantage of it.
This was a moment ago at the 11th hole. Third shot, Patrick Cantlay.
Short-sided.
That's a very deep bunker on top of it. That is some kind of bunker shot.
I'm sure he's looking about 10 steps, 5 steps right of it. Oh, yeah, good looking shot. That's exactly where it's going. Smart shot.
Yeah, good one there by Oberg. Oh, yes.
Great birdie putt there.
This is Ludvig Oberg at the 12th for birdie.
Oh, nice. Beautiful.
Solid start for the Swede.
That's Brooks Koepka hoisting it high in the air at 7.
The discipline shot here left of this whole location. Whoa. Taking it on.
Well, it is left of it, Paige. Back with Brooks Koepka, a 5-time major champion.
Yeah, nice.
That is so well done there by Brooks.
He has an eagle putt here at the par 5 fifth.
Yeah. Drops it in. LeVon joins the group at 2-under par.
Very dangerous spot. I wouldn't be surprised to see it just a little left of it.
Yeah, it's a little left of it, Kurt. About 6 feet.
See?
Good call. He joins Ludvig at 3-under par.
In the fairway, it goes in the rough. Now Rory chipping up the hill.
Very difficult to keep this one around the whole location, but boy, has he done it.
Not around it, but in it. Oh, it always looked like four, didn't it?
This defensive approach, third for DeChambeau now from just below 18. Good look at there.
I'm surprised he didn't go with the putter. Makes that look pretty damn
soft. Oh, I think that one worked out pretty nicely.
Okay. That's why I'm sitting here and he's playing.
DeChambeau, always the entertainer who picked up even more fans at the PGA Championship a few weeks ago. From this bunker, this monster par 4.
How open he's got that blade. Maximum spin. Gorgeous shot. Oh, it
is very good.
Smiling.
The calculation works.
Yeah, you can see the relief on his face there. That was not an easy save.
Whoops. Got hit by the flag. Good day. 3-under par, 67, equaling Matthew Pavone.